An art treasure of the ages are the temples of the Egyptian pharaoh Rameses II along the banks of the Nile in Nubia. The site of the temples will be underwater when the great Aswan Dam is completed, so one of the most ambitious engineering feats of all time is being undertaken. From the 65-foot colossi that guard the temple gates to the smaller likenesses of the ancient gods in the interior caves, everything is to be cut into movable sections and lifted 200 feet above the coming flood. When the dam is completed and a 300-mile lake is created, this enduring monument to an ancient pharaoh will look down on passing generations as it has for more than 3,000 years. Engineers from many countries are working with experts from the United Arab Republic in the project that will cost $36 million. Cairo and Washington will each contribute a third of the money, and the UN is to raise the rest from member nations. Small cost to save an ageless treasure.